the floating solar aerators are still doing very well. Good output.